Regarding his clinical status, the patient continues to improve. He has remained without fever since Friday morning. His vital signs are stable. From a pulmonary standpoint, he remains on room air this morning and is not complaining of shortness of breath or other significant respiratory symptoms. He's ambulating himself, walking around the White House medical unit without limitation or disability.